收看这个礼拜的星光好选择，立泽又带大家出外景咯。我们今天来到哪里呢？其实这里是美国洛杉矶的好莱坞最知名的 Sunset Boulevard 日落大道。但我们今天为什么来到日落大道 Sunset Boulevard， 主要就是要来介绍我背后的这间戏院，跟着戏院相关的电影《从前有个好莱坞》。这间戏院是美国老牌经典知名，而且观光客几乎必来朝圣的经典戏院之一哦。这间 Pacific Cinema 成就了好莱坞辉煌的60年代，也是电影里面在讲的故事。至于电影主题是什么呢？哎，我们赶快来看看一段精彩预告，紧接着预告之后就有重量级4位大咖专访，有布莱德比特、里奥纳多迪卡比欧、马格罗比跟导演昆汀塔伦蒂诺。这么重要的采访你怎么能够错过呢？赶快来看看我们的独家专访吧。
Yeah, I talked to you, the war machine.
That's pretty good.
Oh, that's
cool. Yeah, Xiao Bu. This is the first character of your name. Your Chinese name is Bu Lai De Bi Te.
So this is the... Bu. That's actually one of my nicknames. Right? That's a nickname for me.
Yeah, and
that's... And what's Xiao?
Xiao means little.
Little?
It's just like Freddy, you know. It's a very friendly way to call you. So it's a little...
Wait, Freddy. little Braddy?
E.T. today, Lisa Chen from Taiwan. I'm the only one from Taiwan here. And yeah, this movie is a love letter to Hollywood, and I bring the love letter from the fans in Taiwan to all of you. We love you so much, millions of fans. Can you say hi to the fans in Taiwan?
Yeah. Hello, everybody!
I'm Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there.That's your son?
No, it's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature. All the shooting. I love that stuff, you know, the killing.
A lot of killing.
Yay! You know, since it's a love letter, can you describe your character in one word, and why was that? And also you, for one word.
Describe
the character.
Oh, okay.
Representing in the movie.
Didn't we go with...
This is difficult, I know.
Doubt. Acceptance. Yes. We did that earlier.
Hope, doubt, acceptance.
Oh.
How was that?
Good. And why was that? What was the answer?
Well, she's the... Well, it, because, you know, she's got... She's the one... She's the one with... who has the hope of a bright future.
You're in this? That's me. I play Miss Carlson, the klutz.
He's the one that has the doubt that his future is over, and he's the one that's like, I'm all good. Any day above ground is a good day.
It's official, old buddy. Oh, it has been.
On August night.
Are you an actor?
No, I'm a stuntman.
Look at me!
So you're still the wreck, huh?
Still here.
You can do anything you want to him.
And you know, I'm very curious because the camera emphasized some of the things, very special things in the movie, such as your beautiful muscle. And the tears and frowning face and the beautiful blue eyes.
That was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.
And your feet. Yeah, I also wondered, do you need makeup on the feet? Because it looks like you're dirty.
I actually have a few tattoos on my feet, so that was where the makeup was used to cover them. But other than that, I read somewhere actually that Sharon just hated wearing shoes. She'd always go barefoot everywhere. Or if she had to wear shoes into a restaurant, she'd tie a piece of string around so it looked like a strap.
Yeah, no, she put rubber bands in her toes and around her foot so it would look like a sandal if you didn't look at it straight.
And the dirty feet thing, I saw a picture of Sharon and she was in, I think, a dressing room, and there was a picture on the wall behind her of a bunch of women lying on a bed and they had their feet up and all their feet were dirty. So I love the idea that she had dirty feet too.
Oh, that's cute.
She's on the bottom of her feet.
Yeah, like, I'll show you afterwards.
Aren't you married?
Yeah, but married people can't have friends.
We're not going to be friends.
Oh,
that's
tattoos
cute.
On the bottom of your feet.
I was making so much money, I didn't know what to do with it.
Because I also noticed there are a lot of hand gesture, like this, 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 in the movie. Can I show you the finger hearts and go over to your site, and we can all have a finale pose to the fans in Taiwan?
What's your finger heart? Huh?
Yeah, give it over.
Sure.
Well, come sit.
Oh, yeah, sure, sure.
Yay. Come on in.
Here. This is the finger hearts.
Oh, I see.
Oh, okay.
Chinese title of this film is 从前有个好莱坞从前有个好莱坞 Please go see it in the theater.
从前有个好莱坞
That's very cute.
What did he really say?
Gibberish.
But it's very close to 从前有个好莱坞 I know it's long, but you know, please go see it in the movie theater.
Yes, please go see it in the movie theater. All my Taiwan fans.
Thank you so much.
In this town, I can all change.
Hey! You're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.